It'd be some way to win it if he could pull this one out of the bag.
This is like trying to nail a putt to win the Masters, but from the bunker. Shane Lowry would fancy it. Mark Coleman gets the height, gets the elevation, gets the point. Mark Coleman, in the most dramatic of circumstances, has likely sealed UCC's spot in the final. Will Fergal Horgan give DCU Dunkers here in one last chance?